There once was a king named Midas who did a good deed for Saturn, and he was then granted a wish by Dionysus, the god of wine. For his wish, Midas asked that whatever he touched would turn into gold. Despite Dionysus' effort to prevent it, Midas pleaded that it was a fantastic wish. And so it was bestowed. Excited about his newly earned powers, Midas started touching all kinds of things, turning each item into pure gold. Hungry, Midas groaned, "I'll starve." Perhaps this wasn't an excellent wish after all. Seeing his dismay, Midas' beloved daughter threw her arms around him to comfort him, and she too turned to gold. "The golden touch is no blessing," cried Midas. The end. Did you like the story? Come back for more. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and turn on your notification. Bye-bye.